been a lovely opportunity to be able to sit down and discuss really key issues about Brunei and the region post-pandemic with some of the most brilliant minds I think the country has to offer. So I'm really excited to keep in connected with them through the Aisha Network.
I think that this kind of brainstorming brings a lot of original propositions to try to find solutions to employment and entrepreneurship and the development of the economy of Brunei.